Hello boys and girls, and welcome back to a new video. Today we are reacting to side B of Gravy Train Down Memory Lane. I reacted to side A, so I thought it'd only be right if I done side B as well. I enjoyed side A, took three songs from that and put it in the playlist, you know. But so yeah, high hopes for this one. But yeah, just to let everyone know, if you are new to this, that the way I judge music is just I either like it or I don't like it. There's no lyrical analysis. There's no looking into instruments. There's none of that. None of that. It's just I like it or I don't like it. That's it. All right. Anyway, let's give it a start listening. So the first song is Cheryl. Is that how you say it? Cheryl. Cheryl. Anyway, yeah.
Little bit of dressing, ice, wrist, little bit of flex, juice, sauce, little bit of dress. Playing Marvin Gaye, so I started snapping. All
yeah, this
of
is,
a sudden, mama had a.
This is banging. You know, I like it.
Ass clapping. We were in the aisle with the paper and cut. And
I really like that thing. I mean, I said I don't analyze instruments, but I really like the in the back. It's slower than that, but. It just happened now, if you want to skip back, but yeah.
Yeah, I was baking. Oh shit, I think she wants some breakfast, but out the corner of
that,
my...
The little... Da-na-na-na-na.
I saw my fucking dentist. Juice, sauce, little bit of dressing. Ice, wrist, little bit of flexing. Juice, sauce. Pull up on your bed, pull up with them fingers on my...
Yeah, hard. I like it, banging. Yeah. Anyway, Gasoline, Baby No Money, Young King Dave. Oh wait, hold up. Sorry. No, next song is. I didn't realize I had it on shuffle. Miss Gravystone, featuring Mia Gladstone. Don't know who that is, but wait, no.
We still on for karaoke?
Dope.
I'm gonna rock you on the mic so hard your ears are gonna bleed gravy. Catch you on the flip. Fuck, puppet!
Gravy got the juice, got the sauce, he got everything. You can top it all now.
You a real bad
guy. Oh, I really like this. I don't know, the instrumental works. Her voice is really good. And... But yeah, Young Gravy's doing his thing.
You deserve a trophy for being straight baloney. Floaties. Then I hit her with the horizontal hokey pokey. Ah, shit.
I really like the, I don't know, trombone, trumpet, something like that. It's just a dun-dun. Before she starts singing there. I don't know what instrument it is, but yeah. I didn't listen to the original before this, just so people know, like, I didn't listen to Young Gravy. Back in 2017, this was released then. I'm not gonna lie and say I did. But yeah, now we have Karen Part 2.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Gravy stole your bitch. Boy, that's a disgrace. Playing tennis with your girl, and that ass just got ace. Sports cover up the booty with the peppermint toothpaste. All I do. Sweet talk, so all I get is toothache. Eating fettuccine with your bitch. I post it at your crib and I'm eating all your snack packs. Your mom is in the kitchen.
This is good. I really like the instrumental. Really like it. I like it. I really like it, yeah.
Chef and also flapjack with the
yes,
syrup.
I'm sitting right here waiting for you, mom.
In your backyard, steady bronzing on my ass crack. About as tan as Akon. Your mama had to smack that. Won't leave me alone. She's my best friend on Snapchat. Tossing dick pics just to get a little.
Potatoes, of course, a little gravy. Always gotta have some of that gravy.
That's best one so far. Karen Part 2. That shit. Oh. Oh. It's like the instrumental was what made the song, but like you usually would say, oh, the artist made the song with the instrumental better. But no, this time, would you say an artist wrote that instrumental? Basically, the instrumental just fucked at that song in a wonderful way. So yeah, my god, that was really enjoyed. That was really good. That's definitely added in the playlist. That's my kind of vibe. Anyway, next song is Pillow Fight with Young Gravy featuring, I don't know who that is, vbnd. yeah.
There's a Judas Priest song called A Turbo Lover. Well, I call this Turbo Gravy. It's a spoof on that. And it's basically taking gravy to the next level.
Gravy train.
Gravy on your bitch? No worries. Look at my wrist. Snow flurries. Trying to get a feature, better hurry. Your mama make a real nice curry. Now I'm cooking. I'm a bachelor. I don't make songs, bitch. Gravy make hymns. Lit with your bitch. Got the Ronnie and the gin. Drip from the whip, so you know I'm taking wins. Pillow fight with your bitch. Shirts first skins. I don't make songs, bitch. Gravy make hymns. Lit with your bitch. Got the Ronnie and the gin. Drip from the whip, so you know I'm taking wins. Pillow fight with your bitch. Shirts first skins. Might be ranch or might be Italian. Pull up to the party on a Maserati stallion. Ooh, baby, that's horsepower. Lather chicken wins.
Oh, shit. I really like this.
Shirts first scans. I don't make songs, bitch.
Okay. Pillow fight. Fire. No, that was good. That was sick. I love that. That was hard. Karen part two and Pillow Fight were hard. The first two were good as well. I'm gonna have to give them first to a second lesson. Cheryl, is that how you say it? Cheryl, I hope it is. If not, then Cheryl was good as well. We've got two more songs. Bought the Plug, A Present, featuring Jaystorm.
I don't mean to flex, but my bitch thick like Texas. Ooh. Booty so precious that I hit it ambidextrous.
Okay, so just listen. You Bought the Plug, A Present. I think the camera cut off. I didn't realize. But I Bought the Plug, A Present. Listen to that. Again, not really me, I'll be honest. I don't know what it was. It was just maybe too slow. Or just, nah. I don't know. It wasn't me. I didn't like it. So, yeah. To keep it short. Anyway, next song is Gasoline, featuring Baby No Money and Young King Dave. So yeah, let's give this a listen. Last song on the EP, side B. So far, side B over side A. But yeah, let's give this last one a listen. But they're both equally as good, you know. You shouldn't compare them. You should just appreciate how, you know, that you should appreciate the music that it is. Anyway, 1 second, 2 second, 3.
Young King Dave, Baby No Money, Young Gravy.
Gravy Train.
Smoking big doinks. Big doinks, kid.
Baby No Money.
Honeymoon with your bitch out in Nantucket. 30 racks down like fuck it. Ay. Gravy might splash like a bucket. Gravy. Hit a home run, Kirby Puckett.
Body think I'm tryna cuff it, blow me like a trumpet. Baby, no money, flexing like I'm Warren Buffett. Little does she know I play it like a Muppet. Only eat the muffin top, I catch a token fold and I'm like, way cleaner.
We're at 1 minute 19. So far, I don't like it. I don't like Gasoline. Yeah, I'm not even gonna finish it. I don't like it. Can't be asked. Yeah, I'll be honest, I just don't like it. Okay, we're done. We finished the EP. Side B over side A. The last two tracks weren't really me. I didn't like them, but overall, both, all of them were good. Like both sides were good. The EP, yeah, it was hard. It was good. Cheryl, I'm going to play this in my ear while I'm out trying. If you did enjoy this video, side B over side A, by the way. If I had to rank side B, Karen and Pillow Fight, I'm going to have to give them a second listen, but my favourites, Cheryl and Miss Gravestone right behind. and pillow fight and no, sorry, bought the plugger present and gasoline at the bottom. But if you did enjoy this video, drop a like, subscribe, and little bit of dressing. Anyway, yeah, drop a like, subscribe, and alarm.
Little bit of dressing, ice, wrist, little bit of flexing. I went to the store for some chocolate flavored milk. Came home with a thick chocolate colored milk.